Want to get cheat sheets, audiobooks, lessons, apps, and much more every month for free? Just click the link.
Hello everyone, this is Bishra. Welcome to Top Words. Today we are going to be talking about the 10 ways to save the planet in Turkish. Our first word is geri dönüşüm yapmak, meaning to recycle. Çocuklara ilkokuldan itibaren geri dönüşüm yapmayı öğretmeliyiz. We need to teach kids how to recycle starting from elementary school. That's because you cannot teach an old duck new tricks. You know, there's a saying we should be leaving better kids to our planet, not a better planet to our kids. Our second word is gönüllü olmak, meaning to volunteer. Avrasya Maratonu'nda katılımcılara yardımcı olmak için gönüllü oldum. I volunteered to help the participants in the Eurasia Marathon. Our third word is korumak, meaning to protect. Ormanlarımızı açgözlü iş adamlarından korumalıyız. We need to protect our forests from greedy businessmen. Also our parks, if you know what I mean. Our fourth word is yeniden kullanmak, meaning to reuse. Yanımda her zaman yeniden kullanılabilir bir su şişesi taşırım. I always carry a reusable bottle with me. We always want to buy a new one when something gets broken. This is our almost like the worst habit. We don't try to fix it. We just want to buy the new one. Instead of buying a new one, we should try fixing it and reusing it. Our fifth word is muhafaza etmek, meaning to conserve. Karetta karettaların doğal yaşam alanlarını muhafaza etme çabaları sürüyor. Efforts to conserve the natural habitat of karetta karettas continue. We have a little center in Fethiye Muğla in Turkey where you can see the wounded karetta karettas. In fact, the little ones if you are lucky and go there on time. You should visit there absolutely. You would be amazed what human can do to those lovely creatures. And maybe show more effort for them. Our sixth word is atıkları azaltmak, meaning to reduce trash. Atıkları azaltmanın bir yolunu bulmalıyız. We need to find a way to reduce trash. Maybe we can try recycling more. Our seventh word is çevreye önem vermek, meaning to care for the environment. Siyasetçilerin çevreye daha fazla önem vermesi gerekiyor. Politicians should show more care for the environment. Not only politicians, but we all should show more care for the environment. As it is all we have got to continue our lives. Maybe we can forget how important this planet is sometimes, but in fact, we should think about it every day. Our eighth word is çevre dostu ürünler kullanmak, meaning to use eco-friendly products. Tüketiciler daha fazla çevre dostu ürünler kullanmaya başladı. Consumers started to use more eco-friendly products. For example, in Turkey, we use plastic bags at malls, for example. But just last week, I guess, a new regulation became effective. We are going to start to use recyclable bags from now on. Even though it is late, I think it is a wonderful thing to do. Our ninth word is karbon ayak izini azaltmak, to reduce carbon footprint. Karbon ayak izinizi azaltmak için neler yapabileceğiniz konusunda bilinçlenin. Get educated about what you can do to reduce your carbon footprint. Because it is shown as one of the main reasons of global warming. Maybe you should consider about it again. Our tenth word is su tasarrufu yapmak, meaning to save water. Su tasarrufu yapmak için eski çamaşır makinemizi değiştirmemiz gerekiyor. We need to change our old washing machine to save water. Who does it best? My grandmother. She is great at it. For example, when she washes vegetables before preparing dinner, she saves that water and she then waters the plants with it. I should be learning from her. Thank you guys so much for watching. Today we talked about the 10 ways to save the planet in Turkish. What do you do to save the planet? and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks again. Görüşürüz. Bye bye. We always want to buy a new woman something gets broken. Our fifth word is muhafaza etmek, meaning to conserve. Oh.